Puts one down looking for English. That's caught. And a touchdown for Waynesburg. What a gorgeous throw from Carter Hill.
Will come when you have to
rise. He's got a seam to the 40. Pass midfield. One more man to meet down the near sideline. 30, 20, 15, 10, 3. Willie, touchdown, check it.
But don't weep for me, because this will be the labor of my love.
Complete. Bernie Thompson, touchdown, Waynesburg. They take a 13-7 lead over WMJ. Fakes the handoff. Under pressure, and he's going to be sacked.
Makes to Thompson, looking down the field to Andrew English. He makes the catch. He's into the end zone. What a grab by Andrew English. Right, it's intercepted. At the 20, past the 20, now to the 25 and 30 is Lobachowski. Past the 40, cutting it back toward the middle of the field. Out past midfield, he wants. Hill goes far side, launching to the end zone to Thompson. He made the snag. What a catch by the senior, Bernie Thompson, for six. Touchdown, Jacket. Caught by Bernie Thompson. Touchdown, Yellow Jackets.
Back across the field, Zach Kappen in the back corner of the end zone makes the easy catch for another Waynesburg University touchdown.
Good snap. Good hold. Kick is up. It looks like it's good. It's good. And history is made. The Jackets defeat the Presidents 31-28.